Working with the women's basketball team, I do all their preventative care, so all the taping before practice, rehab if anyone's injured, modalities like stem, ice, heat before practice. I mean, every foot's different. We have some athletes that have normal sized feet and some with pretty small and skinny feet, so you kind of have to adjust the size of the tape that you use. Some like it tight, some like it loose so they can have free motion, so just kind of getting to know the feet and know the ankles and know the athletes. Well, here at the university, we decided to help reduce the risk of an ankle sprain. We were going to have everyone either be in a prophylactic brace, an ankle brace, or tape. We start everyone out in braces, and if for some reason their foot type doesn't really work with the brace or they have a fresh injury, then we'll kind of transition them back into tape. But it's really up to each athlete. We want them to still be comfortable, but we want them to provide kind of the most amount of protection that we can. During the game, I'm pretty much just watching all the athletes, making sure that they don't kind of twist an ankle, do something funky that the coaches aren't really going to pick up on because that's not what they're watching for. Just kind of looking at their facial language because they give a lot away through that. And just kind of looking out for the welfare of the athlete. If they get injured, it's kind of my job to decide if they need to come out, get some treatments, and if they are hurt, to what extent, and if they can go back into the game.